It's from Germany or some kind of a country there in Germany or something like that. What you do is you take pipes and you just weld them together. So that's how this technology works. You just weld together. And it's much easier. So even me, I'm not a plumber, but I can actually be able to weld this technology. It's much, much easier for me to work with it. So at the moment, what I'm doing is I want to put tap here for my bathtub. So this area is going to have a bathtub. So we'll have a tap, and that's how it's going to be like. It's a mixer. So I'm just going to create this pouch for using the water, and then we have this mixer. But this mixer is for the optimal shower. So you can, if you want to take a shower, you can just stand on the bathtub. I'm not a fan of that. But for some reasons, I bought this stuff and it's got my own shower, so I just decided to put it there. So what I'm trying to do is to find the position of how I'm going to get this right here. So I'm just trying to twist the whole assembly together. So that I can see how I can do it, and then is it going to come here? Yeah. So I need to have a piece of pipe that's going to go there and bend that side. So you need to have all the necessary parts needed. This is going to be fixed inside because after I've installed it, we're going to plaster over it. So it's going to be fixed inside. So what I'm doing before I start welding here, I have to assemble this together. I'm going to use the red tape. Joining these pipes together, you have to use thread tape, and thread tape helps you to seal it so that it doesn't leak. But remember, once you install it and the tile is not going back, so it means that if you don't seal it properly, then you have to break the tile and start over. doesn't have to be different.
Yeah.
Right, so what I've done is I've built a stand for the back so that you can support the steel framework is going to support the back. And then you can only just put your so this one is going to come here. Now we have welded our pipes, so one line is going to be the hot water, the other line is going to be the cold water. This is how it's going to fit in, and then the spout is coming somewhere around here, so you will be twisting for opening and closing, and the water will be going into the bathtub. I'm going to just put the bathtub now so that we see how it's, the bathtub is going to sit with all this. The pipes here, I'm going to join this one and this one using a union. Right, so the bathtub. Right, now we've got the bathtub on the stand. We still have to bolt this mounting. We'll have to bolt it up against the wall. We'll first level it up so that it's level. We'll bolt it against the wall. And we're going to put the bathtub in. But as you can see, so when we have a spout in it, it's going to stand like this, so water will be falling going into the bathtub. Really cool. Right. It's going to look very beautiful when it's done. And then at the bottom, we still have to connect the piping, plumbing for the wastewater. And then we're going to build here using bricks. And then everything is later on from the seal. Here there's going to be a pipe that's going to go up for the shower. So that when you want to take a shower, you can always just take a shower also. Yeah, so this is the job for today. We're done. Next time, I'm going to go on to show you the continuation from where we started. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and leave a comment. Thank you.